it's certainly a great training ground.
Oh, and that looks like Piccione gone off just into the barriers. It is indeed the direct road driver. I was just about to say, Adam Carroll is really keeping Jimmy Bruni honest here. Maybe I think it's the pressure that Carroll's putting on him that is causing the difficulty to go over the line and basically he's escaping Piccione. Where did it go wrong?
Well, he just used far too much curb there, put the belly of the car over the curbs and it just launched it basically. And once that happens, you're history. You know, you haven't got any control on the steering of the car.
And one of the very well-placed cranes that they have all around the Monaco circuit. We've seen this so often.